guys, if you're wondering out there how to attract frogs into your pond, first of all, what you need to do is like get a lot of grass in your yard, and it needs to be wet. And then what you need to do is like get a plate and put water in it. But I did not do that. The rain did that. I just fall around my face. And then you have to like make little tiny holes and place something on top of them, because they don't like to be hot in the summer, so you need to like make shade. And then like you get, mostly they eat like, I don't know how to say this, but I don't remember what they, oh yeah, they eat mealworms. And that's how you extract frogs into your pond. Bye. See you later.